Hey buddy, Skullgame here. Welcome back to Spider-Man. Now, I found that there's a skull suit. Yeah, it's not like a skull head in this game. And that's a cool suit, and if we unlock that, that'll match us super heavy. So today we're gonna try and unlock that. I don't know what level we need. I think I know what it is in Sith's inventory, but we'll have it with it in. But for now, let's just continue with our game. Well, actually 25% fuel. I didn't remember that far fuel. I just realized this is the ass. Oh wait. We just thought this outfit. Oh yeah, I remember now. But I think if I go into the suits. The reason I bought these suits. I don't really want them though. I think if I go into here. I think that is where the skull suit might be. Or it's either here or here. It's down here. So it's either in this slot. So we need to be. Level 33, 35, or 37. We're only level 12, so I think what we should do first is continue some of the story first before we do anything else. We're gonna fast travel to here, but as always, it takes ages to sweat. This video will be way too long. So let's fast travel to here. Just when you got this black cat suit from doing all the black cat signals, and we forgot we did them. Now let's head over to here. Any extra missions on the way, you know, like the backpacks, yeah, marks, I will do them, just we do want to 100% the entire day. There's a landmark you can see on the map, there's a landmark glitch right here. Is that it? Yeah. Great. Yeah,
I love photography.
All units on alert, we have a possible kidnapping. Officers needed near Turtle Bay.
Got an algorithm in the suit that can extrapolate where the kidnappers might have gone.
Look, Spider-Man, I'm not interested right now. I just wanted more of the story, because the story is the main part of this game. But this is the story is the main part of every game, so it doesn't matter. Boom. Let's go. Let's do this. It'll be fine, we can do this. Gunshots are never good.
Jeff, I'm here.
What do you see? Find the rest. Boss wasn't dead.
Looks like the demons are moving in on Fisk's territory.
You got this?
I got this.
If you think of who their boss is, we'll just punch their boss in the face, okay? I can't think of who their boss might be. I've actually forgotten from up here this name when I didn't have my YouTube channel. That's how I've got one save out of 79%, but it's obviously, and that's why I've got one save out of new, because it's obviously, I want to be this thing while I'm chewing, but obviously I can't be on this one, this is the video file. Shush, you saw nobody. Just be quiet, okay? Just sit there and do nothing, okay? Gunfire. There's gunfire everywhere.
You don't need to kill us too.
Territory is ours now.
Not today.
There we go. Oh no, we got a shield. Are you kidding me? Just gonna swing that. I'm gonna finish you to just have a shield. Oh no. Wait, no, I'm wanting a zip power. Oh, we don't have any zip powers. What does this have? Then shortwave. Sensual. Pen is unused to a negative energy, that'd be really good. We have. I don't think grabbing anything is ever good. Let's do this one. But then we're just gonna use the suit power. We'll use the suit. Maybe in the video, maybe in the next video. Just to make this video more useful to us. Do it if it isn't too useful to us. I just don't think it is. Oh no, I didn't check. What are these to me by? We do need, we do need a, we can't see what tokens we've got. Yes, straight up. Okay, not up to that stuff. Is he a froggy? He's not the only one to take that one. Who is this one? Oh, he's got fingernails.
Hey, Willie.
Gimpin.
Nice jumpsuit. Slimming.
Stay out of my business.
Wait, the demons. Who's their leader?
Keep my men alive and maybe I'll tell you.
Gimpin, you're not just telling nobody. He's not wearing clothes. Unless this is a cat suit. Unless this is a black cat suit.
Saving bad guys from other bad guys. Not how I thought today would go.
There's 10 places to visit. Which is the one that's closest? I'm gonna jump down and swing this young. That's what I'm talking about. What happened now? Yo, what? This guy's gone. What is this guy's massive? I think I have to use my web bomb on it. I think I should save the thingy that I swing down to the start of the mission. Yes. I kind of thought I should save this for him. Turns out no. Take him off with you. I also think the answer we have to read every single experience now, just so we can play every single back task they say that's not something. At least. Okay, let's go up to here now. I don't know why we're saving my best dies, I hit weapons. I don't know why I was here with this dies. I did as well. We don't know who they either, so obviously we have to take them down. Oh no. Don't die now. Why can I not dodge under you? That's how I want to do it. I'm just kicking you in the face. This team is not buying. It's just combat. Combat's only in your games we all. Combat's been in games for years. So if you're saying any kind of those things, it's too
bad. Wait for the police.
Okay, so your parents saying that the demon we're trying is too far in. Just tell him that's a combat game. Combat's been doing this for years. Buddy, can you just not tell me who the leader is? Just say the name of the leader, and I'll go for that. I'm just wondering.
Hello again.
be injured. The city is in danger. How does Spider-Man do all this super fast? That's why he's the best superhero ever. They doesn't. X. I wish we had the web, so say we're doing the second name. That's the IPA, the second. I've been the second Spider-Man name a lot. And I wish we had web, they would be a lot faster. If we had them in the same under, I think. Come on.
I know.
You need to
bring it down. I know.
Maybe you can
superhero a little faster?
Yuri.
Work it on it, Yuri. Call you when it's done.
Yuri, hey. At least I'm doing my best. What are you doing to help me to stop this helicopter? You, I'm doing my best. What are you doing to help me stop this helicopter? Nothing. How about you try and help me, huh? Instead of just sitting doing nothing, you're just not helping me stop this helicopter. The weather is such a different travel. This thing won't happen. Let's just try and then. Here we go. New York, Spider-Man, you're in New York, and he said New York. No idea.
This is your master plan? Replace Fisk?
Now I need to pull this out.
One engine down. Now for the center.
We need. Airflow is breaking down, but that's not good. Okay. Get up, Doctor.
I guess this is the plan.
Okay.
Come on, Pete, you got this.
Oh, man. Spider-Man, you didn't. How is it going to do?
Let's put this up.
Yay, we stuck enough webs on. That's a relief. I'm not sure you have to see all the scene. You can't miss this.
These masks are so awesome.
Yeah, no.
I caught the bad guys, but you might want to bring a ladder. Yo, Miles. Hey, fanboy.
MJ, did they start the ceremony yet?
They're still setting up. Where are you?
Guys,
got hung up at work. Be there soon.
We have one still all have new suit. That's nice. Get bashed, hide, discharge, temp. Oh, that's good. Let's do it. Okay, we're gonna try and unlock that. So we need one base token, one team token, and one research token. Does that superpower you, dude? The one thing about the team that I love is the powers that come with the suit. It's just amazing, you know? And yes, that's why my suit is a post on the war show. But by the time it's done, I won't want to. So we can do this. And then something else I got my other friend. We don't need to stop anymore. Jonah's married? I thought J. Jonah Jameson was single. Turns out he's married as well. He's not a son. Yes, he's single now. Okay, so my man, you might want to change out your suit. Yes. Oh, sorry guys.
We'll be right out front.
One second guys, I'll be right back.
Save Spider-Man, I'm pretty sure that makes you an official superhero.
Superhero? Well, maybe I'm just a guy who doesn't get that.
Welcome, everyone. Before I hand it off to Mayor Osborne, I'd just like to say a few.
So,
I think this Kang War may finally be over.
Like over? Over?
Well, there's some loose ends still to be tied up, but.
Loose ends?
Well, a truck pulled away from the scene from a company called Consolidated Shipping. There's something not right about it. I just don't know what.
Maybe after this, we can grab some coffee. Figure it out together.
Yeah.
Well, thanks, Jim. Said it better myself, but I'll try. We all know Officer Davis is a hero.
But instead of coffee, maybe we can have dinner instead. I could come over, I'll come. Or we could, you know, meet at a totally neutral location for a completely normal meal.
Extraordinary bravery. Above and beyond the call of duty, it is my privilege to present Officer Jefferson Davis, the Department Medal of Honor.
Oh, gosh, sir.
Trying to be in the middle of something here, Jim.
Sounds urgent, sir.
Fine. Congratulations, sir.
Okay, guys, I'm back. Sorry. Just had to get the December from my dad. It wasn't like a bad job. I'm not doing this next year. Have you ever seen these before? These aren't sour.
Who is this? Go
Sounds like more than you. That's what it sounds like, but no way than he'd be the leader. From what I've seen in this game, he seems like quite a nice guy.
Listen, jackass. I get threats like this twice a week. Why don't you grow up, Aaron? Tell me what you want.
To watch you suffer.
What do you mean? The master's face ends. Oh no. Oh no. What's happening? Was that more on you? I think that was more on you. Oh no. What? Oh, there's no home. Spider-Man, can you save us?
Miles!
Oh. Wait, is Miles gonna save instead?
Miles! Are you okay?
Oh wait, is Miles gonna save us instead? Miles gonna save us, Miles gonna save us. Well, he does, but I mean, that happens at the end. No, no, don't. You. I mean, Miles' mom, don't go do that. That's a bad idea. It was a terrible idea. Oh god, what has even happened here? This.
Mom!
MJ is not hurt at all. He has some marks on his face. I'm just. I think we'll go save Dad instead. I think we're gonna go save Miles' dad instead of Miles' mom. Because Miles' mom, I don't think that's such a good idea, but she's only yarn off. Man. What if she just killed? What if she just killed? Is that her?
Mom? Mom!
Okay, he can't just hold it, that's fine. Pick it up.
Damn it! Hurry!
Ace decides he had to help her. Us. So you can't just tap and hold it, not make it go down. You see, it's not there, instead I'm trying to hold it because you see, you have to tap it. Fine, mom. Okay, don't worry, mom. We'll be fine. We just need to find. We just need to find our dad. We'll be fine. We should just up on the stairs there. We can just walk through.
He's right there.
We can just walk through there. Well, no, we can't. Oh man. We just bolted in our audience and went down the stairs. It'd be easy. No survivors. See? The demons are so we just walk through eight in the middle. Oh god. Yeah. Let's be more careful. Oh, that actually made me jump. That night, I don't think we should have seen that night. Nothing.
Can't cross yet.
We saw nothing. I don't know how you can't see me up here. But when I was climbing that thing, I think you did you see it? I don't know how you didn't see me. You can't cross here. Stay behind you. I have to face a guy with a massive sword. You know what? I think I can take him. Still for it. There we go. Got a pipe, he's got a sword. I've lost. Wow. Oh no. Miles.
No! Enough! We have to leave.
Yeah, Marty. What? I hate this guy at first, but now I no longer like him. I didn't know he was. I would play dead. I would play dead just so they thought I was dead. That way I wouldn't get murdered anymore. But Marty's the leader. Uh oh. Be dead.
Pick up.
He can't be dead. He can't be dead. He saved our lives. 1 week later, Snoop. Oh no, he's dead. No. Where's the doctor? I didn't expect anyone to die in this game. People die in every big. People die in every game. Mighty F, people die. Almost every game, people die. Wasn't the enemies die, obviously. But this time wasn't an enemy, it was at the end. I don't want to miss any of this angle. I want to miss a lot of it. Did it now. It's. I was planning to make a Yosin video short today, but I don't think I'll have time to. I was gonna use Top of Dell. I don't know why Top of Dell is the same as it is, but it's the usual way that's used the most, or that's made fun of the most.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Yeah, PA don't care.
Do I know? I'm Peter Parker.
Yeah.
At City Hall. I know you don't know me, but I just wanted to say, I know what you're going through.
Yeah, Peter's been through this before.
That's what you were going to say, right?
I've been through this with my dear uncle.
Or, it all gets easier with time. Don't worry.
of God's plan.
Isn't that so?
I was just trying to help. No.
I'm here as my dear uncle.
I'm sorry about that. I don't know what I'm going to do with him.
Since I'm with you, my dear uncle, I don't know. He had an illness, he died from that. It wasn't that long ago he died, but the time when he's in the illness has been in it.
I'm sorry, Jeff.
Okay,
I'll think.
Have you started looking for Martin Lee yet?
No, I told you, I can't start a manhunt based on a hunch from Spider-Man.
But I'm telling you, he's the guy!
Get me some solid evidence and we'll talk.
Solid evidence. Right. Hey, it's me.
Hey, so what do you think it?
I think you guys screwed up, and that kid lost his father.
I know too well to say you should give yourself a break. But what about the police? Do they have any news on me?
They're not even looking for him. Even Yuri doesn't believe me.
Then it's up to us to find him. I've been doing some research. Go to this address.
Objective costume designs.
Not bad, but I think the White Spider was definitely the way to go.
So that design's actually pretty sweet. I think... I don't like all of them.
Sorry about that. What were we talking about?
Martin Lee bought a controlling interest in this recycling center last year.
Do you think he's hiding out there?
Maybe. We know he's not at Feast. If he's not at the recycling center, maybe you'll find some evidence as to where he might be.
Uncle Ben's. Yeah. Uncle Ben's. Dave.
Hey, MJ, sorry.
It's better to Ben Paul with you, okay? Oh, sorry. We're up to top of the Avengers Tower. Let's do that. Okay, right, where's the Avengers Tower? If we find it,
what do we think Lee is hiding at a recycling center?
Maybe.
Okay, if it comes to the same we will do better.
Well, not at Feast. If he's not...
Okay, so... If we do come up to your spot at all, then if that, we will purchase Cobbett.
Hey, MJ, sorry. I'm back. You really think Lee is hiding in a recycling center?
Maybe. We know he's not at Feast. If he's not at the recycling center, maybe you'll find some evidence as to where he might be.
Yeah. Good work, MJ. I'll let you know what I find.
What?
I talked to the detective about questioning the arrested demons. They're all claiming Martin Lee has the power to, quote, corrupt people.
Corrupt? What does that mean?
What's that? I just want to check something real quick. Another name on my channel that I will be in the future. Actually, I've got this for my Nana, so if you have that, it'll appear in the future on my channel. Okay, this day in the future on my channel. If you guys want that, if you don't want to see it, then it's fine.
They say it's sort of like mind control. It brings out the negative part of you. It makes you do things you wouldn't normally do.
Sounds a little far-fetched.
This is coming from a...
Yeah.
MJ's hunch was right. Place is crawling with demons.
This...
Gotta take the these guys out, then have a look around.
This doesn't even have cyclones in it. It says with cyclones in it, but more. But it more. It's more like a dump. There's a massive dive. Just have two more dice to take out and the video. Did you hear me? Oh, idiots. Let me take this and let me impact this way down to oblivion. Yeah.
Okay, that's all of them.
They can be speedy size with water instead of taking them down. It's in anyway, they're gonna be soaking anyway. So
security lock. They use these on banks and recycling centers. Maybe if I can find where it gets its power from.
Perfect.
Looks like I could override the circuit. And my electric webs.
Aye. So let's equip them. Alright, shoot it. Yes. Jet.
That did something. Looks like the circuits need a little more juice.
It's all the wires. One up here.
There. Looks like the circuit's still stable. Maybe there's another junction box close by. Almost there. One more box should do it.
Just more the wires.
Gotcha. That's it.
Just more the wires. It was easy as that. All right, it was just more the wires. Anything here that we can examine? No, this is really a dump. Yeah, I wasn't gonna say this. Alright, we need to open that door. Okay, let's go for the vent. Are we underneath a sub? Are we above a subway? Okay, no.
Oh man.
What is this? What game is this?
Guns from Fisk's armory.
I'm guessing Spider-Man was Yeti. That must have been just to replace Fisk. Well, Martin. Well, that's my Martin needs to be honest. Obviously, he's the leader.
Drug bombs? This is crazy.
Yeah, it's 5 hours to the top and 2 hours down the side. What is this?
Explosives from Fisk's construction site. Lots of high-tech equipment. Maybe later I can recycle this stuff into some weapons of my own.
Spider-Man, that's not an idea, okay? What's this?
These must be where they're planning to attack. Wait, these are Osborne campaign offices.
Gang
war. The demons were stealing
from the fish. That's me. I don't know why.
Hey, did you finally?
No. But you were right. He's using this place as a front for the demons while making gun running.
Oh my god.
And it looks like they're planning another attack. This time on Norman Osborn's campaign offices.
They must have some kind of
beef with Norman. Guys, I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to end this video here. I know I want to make it longer, but I'm gonna have to end it here. I want to hit 60 subscribers in 2 weeks. So if you subscribe and hit 60 in 2 weeks, that would be deeply appreciated. I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.